Hey, good morning, everybody. I'm here on the banks of the beautiful Hudson River Estuary. I'm just a couple miles south of Kingston. And what's neat is that even though I am 90 miles from New York City and 100 miles from the Atlantic Ocean, the estuary here is still tidal. So this water level here is at high tide. The moon has an influence on the oceans, and as the tides rise and fall in the oceans, that reaches up into estuaries like the Hudson River. So we've got a high tide, and 6 hours later a low tide, and 6 hours later a high tide, and back and forth. It's one of the things that makes the Hudson River estuary such an interesting place. What we're going to do right now is we're going to build a little tide marker. We're going to build a little structure right here, and we're going to come back in 6 hours. And we're going to see what the difference between high tide now and low tide later looks like. So, let's get building. Here's our little tide marker. It's showing us where high tide is right now. Let's come back in 6 hours and see if anything's different. See you soon. Hey, everybody. 6 hours later, where did the water go? It's low tide now, and the water is way out there. Typically, on the Hudson River estuary, the difference between high tide and low tide can be 3 to 5 feet. Now, sometimes a month, especially during full moons or new moons, you get spring tides when the highs are really high and the lows are really low. Other times a month, when you get a quarter moon or what some people call a half moon, you have a neap tide. That means the highs and the lows aren't so different, but they're always moving, always changing. The Hudson River is a dynamic and interesting place, especially when you start talking about the moon and gravity and the tides from the ocean. From New York City to Albany and Troy, the Hudson River is a tidal estuary. I'm gonna run out to low tide right now. Not there yet, still not there. Here it is. This is the water's edge, way out here. This is low tide. The Hudson River Estuary. Pretty cool place.